Today again I'm with you with some problems depend on the volume of cylinder. So first problem is a cylindrical road roller made of iron is 1 meter wide. Its inner diameter is 54 centimeter and thickness of the iron sheet rolled into the road roller is 9 centimeter. Find the weight of roller if 1 cc of iron weighs 8 grams. Okay, so pi is equal to 3.14. Value of pi is given. Okay, once again we will read and we will mention which values are given. Okay, a cylindrical road roller made of iron is 1 meter wide, means width of cylinder. Cylindrical road roller is equals to what? Is equal to 1 meter. 1 meter means 100 centimeter. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, so width is given. Now here in this condition or this problem, we have to use width is equals to height of the cylinder. Okay, so this only h equals to 100 centimeter. Now what is given? See, its inner diameter is 54 centimeter. Inner diameter is equals to 54 centimeter. So inner radius we can find out. Inner radius we denote by small r. So 54 divided by 2, that is 27 centimeter. Okay, inner radius we got. And thickness of the iron sheet is equals to the rolled into the road roller is 9 centimeter. Thickness is given. Thickness is equals to 9 centimeter. And thickness we denote by capital R, that is external radius minus small radius is equal to 9 centimeter. Okay, so once first this is cylindrical road roller, means this is the example of hollow cylinder. Okay, so there are two types of radius you will get, external radius and inner radius. Okay, so here you have to find out external radius. Inner radius you have 27 centimeter, so that value we will put here, that is R minus 27 is equal to 9. So capital R is equals to minus 27 will go that side, that is 36 centimeter. Okay, so now we have external radius, we have inner radius, we have height 100 centimeter. Okay, so with the help of this we can find out volume. Okay, so once again we will read the question. Find the weight of the road roller if 1 cubic centimeter of iron weight 8 grams. Okay, so here first we need to find out volume of the road roller and then we will multiply by 8 grams. Okay, and again we need to convert into kilograms also. Okay, so volume of road roller is equals to what? Pi in bracket r square minus small r square into h is equal to, value of pi is given 3.14 multiply by capital R is 36 square minus small r is 27 square into height is 100. Okay, cubic centimeter. So centimeter cube. Okay, so now 3.14 multiply by a square minus b square, we write 36 plus 27 and 36 minus 27 into 100 centimeter cube. So 3.14 into 100 will be 314. 3.14 into 100 will be 314 into 36 plus 27, 63 multiply by 36 minus 27 will be 9 centimeter cube. Okay, so this product you will get 1700 centimeter cube. Okay, so this is 178,038 centimeter cube. This product you got. Okay, so volume of road roller you got here. Now what is given? Find the weight of road roller if 1 cubic centimeter of iron weight 8 grams. Okay, so here we need to multiply by 8 grams because 1 cubic centimeter is given directly. So not necessary to convert anywhere. So here directly we will multiply by 8. Okay, so 38 multiply by 8 and we have to divide by here 1000 because this is given in grams and we have to convert into kilograms. So at the same step we can do that conversion. Okay, so that answer you will get when you will divide by this, that time you get 1424.304 304 kilograms. Okay, so we can divide here. There are three zeros, so after three digit you will put decimal point and you have to multiply by it. Okay, so after calculations you will get 1424.304 kilograms. Okay, so why we have multiplied here? Because 1 cubic centimeter of iron weight was given 8 grams, and generally we give answer in kilograms because this is a big number, so we need to give answer in kilograms. Okay, so got everybody? This is hollow cylinder, so for hollow cylinder we must know external radius and inner radius. So first that we have to find out, and then with the help of this formula we have to find out volume, and then according to the question we need to multiply. Okay, so second problem is, see, the volume of a cylinder is 448 pi centimeter cube. Volume of cylinder, this is ordinary cylinder, right? Circular cylinder. This is not a hollow cylinder. Okay. So the volume of a cylinder is 448 centimeter cube. Volume of cylinder is equal to 448 pi centimeter cube. Okay. And height is 7 centimeter. Height is given 7 centimeter, h is given 7 centimeter. Find its lateral surface area and total surface area. These two things we have to find out. Here volume is given. With the help of volume we have to find out its radius, because radius is not given. Okay, so volume, what is the formula of volume? Pi r square h is equal to 448 pi centimeter cube. Okay, volume of cylinder is given, so that we have taken volume of cylinder is pi r square h, because this is right circular, simple right circular cylinder. So here see, both side pi we can cancel, so r square multiply by h, h is 7, is equal to 448 centimeter cube, or directly you can write r square is equal to 448 divided by 7. Okay, so r square equals to 7, 6 r, 42 remain 64, r square is equal to 64, so r equals to 8 centimeter, r equals to 8 centimeter. So radius you got 8 centimeter. Okay, so now two things we have to find out, lateral surface area and total surface area. Okay, so lateral surface area means LSA, lateral surface area is equals to what? 2 pi r h. Lateral surface area is equals to 2 pi r h, that is curved surface area. Okay, so 2 multiplied by 22 by 7, the radius is, what is radius? 7 centimeter, so that I am taking now here 7 centimeter, and height is, height 7 centimeter, radius is also, sorry, radius is 8 centimeter and height is 7 centimeter. Okay, so now we can cancel it, 7 centimeter, 7 centimeter will be cancelled. 22 are 44 multiplied by 8 centimeter square, this is area, so it will come in unit square. Okay, so 8 4s are 32, 2, 3 carry, 8, 4, so 32 plus 3, 35, 352 centimeter square. So this is the lateral surface area. Okay, same again we have to find out total surface area also. So TSA is equal to total surface area, what is the formula? 2 pi r in bracket r plus h. So 2 into 22 by 7 multiplied by radius is, radius is 8 into 8 plus height is 7 centimeter. Okay, so here 22 2s are 44, here we have done 44 multiplied by 8, 22 2s are 44, 44 into 8 will be 352, 352 into 8 plus 7 is 15 divided by 7. Okay, so now here 15 2s are 30 0, 3 carry, 15 5s are 75, 75 plus 3 78, 8 7 carry, 15 3s are 45 plus 7, 52 divided by 7. So here 7 7s are 49, remain 338, 7 5s are 35, remain 330, 7 4s are 28, remain 220, 7 2s are 14 centimeter square. Okay, 752.2 centimeter square. So here what was given? See, volume was given. With the help of volume we have to find out radius. Okay, and with the help of radius we have to find out lateral surface area of cylinder and total surface area of cylinder. Okay, thank you.